Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Kazuo Hirai.
Good afternoon, and thank you for being right here at Sony's IFA booth, and welcome to our exhibit here at IFA. It's actually now my fourth year here at IFA as the CEO of Sony, and I'm truly happy to be here once again. And 3.5 years ago, as you know, we began a major restructuring of all of our electronics business. And we were making difficult choices about how to position Sony for continued growth while at the same time cultivating a culture of aggressive innovation. And as evidenced by our recent product and, of course, business-related achievements, I am confident that we are back on the path to future growth. And the reforms we have made over the past 3.5 years have reset our enterprise and refocused our efforts. And Sony is now entering into an exciting time of growth that will continue to be guided by our mission to aggressively develop awe-inspiring consumer electronics and innovative technologies. And it is our commitment to keep Sony and the Sony brand relevant to today's consumers and meet your demand and expectations for technological solutions that meet your everyday needs while creating emotionally compelling experiences. And at the same time, we're also excited to introduce the evolution of new concepts that will fundamentally change how you are entertained, how you are inspired, and connected to each other. And in a rapidly changing marketplace where services, technologies, and new consumer electronic products are introduced with breathtaking speed, and we at Sony recognize the competitive landscape and that the stakes are very high. Our structural reform over the past few years has required that we be both nimble and responsive in this changing market. And now, we are investing heavily in the businesses we see driving Sony's future growth. And while our B2B businesses, such as image sensors, are very strong, I also strongly believe that there is still a lot of potential for innovation within the consumer electronics space. And so at Sony, we will continue to make advances that make your life better and to provide you with wow experiences, not only in the B2B space, but also in the consumer electronics space as well. Now first, in our television business, we made a turnaround last year by significantly improving our operational efficiency and also strengthening our product offerings. And across the European region, our sales, volume, and market share has more than doubled under the leadership of the president of Sony Europe, Mr. Masaru Tamagawa. Tamagawa-san, stand up and be recognized. Tamagawa-san. Now, our TVs, our new TVs, have been particularly well received because of their refined design and our award-winning 4.9 millimeter ultra-thin 4K TV, the X90 C-Series, is not just an exceptionally slim TV. It also boasts a beautiful design and pushes the envelope of Sony's legendary picture quality. And this easy-to-mount television seemingly blends right into the wall with minimal gap between the wall and the television set itself. And the flush surface makes the bezel virtually disappear as images seem to flow before your very eyes. Of course, at Sony, picture quality is never compromised, even with such a slim design. Our unique 4K processor X1 once again advances the clarity, color accuracy, and contrast of your 4K viewing experience. Simply put, It delivers stunning picture quality to any content that you're watching. And now, it will also come with no surprise when I tell you that the world of television is also dramatically shifting very quickly. And amidst the many changes in how we create, broadcast, stream, and access content, one of the most exciting advancements for the viewer is the emergence of high dynamic range content, or what we call HDR. HDR changes the way movies and TV content looks on your TV screen with a wider range of brightness and contrast without compression. So you can really see the difference, particularly in bright or the dark areas of your screen. And that means picture quality of your content becomes closer than ever to what you see and experience, the Xperia Z5.
Xperia Z5. Birdcage.
Simply stated, the Xperia Z5 contains our best camera created specifically for a smartphone. And we have listened to the voices very closely to customers and have tried to address their current frustrations when it comes to smartphone photography. For instance, and you probably all have experienced this, reducing missed opportunities when you only have that one chance to capture that crucial shot. And Xperia Z5 will enable everyone to capture blink-of-the-eye moments with a groundbreaking autofocus speed of 0.03 seconds. 0.03 seconds. This is, in fact, the world's fastest autofocus in a smartphone. Meaning you can now take picture-perfect moments as they happen, worry-free. This achievement has been made possible through close collaboration between our Sony mobile team with the Sony Alpha engineers. What about getting better zoom quality when you really need to get close to the action? Of course, many smartphones have digital zooms, but you all know that you need to put up with reduced or even poor image quality. But now, thanks to clear image zoom, you can get five times closer to the action without losing any image quality. So you ask yourself, how is that possible? Inspired by our digital imaging group, we have combined a new, larger 23 megapixel image sensor with our Beyonds for mobile engine. This high resolution image sensor, when combined with the super resolution algorithm, allows you to digitally zoom pictures with clarity not previously available, which results in more realistic and higher quality images. Another common frustration, as you probably experience, is capturing low light shots such as blurless shots in evenings, or evening images. And now, you can enjoy superior photography in perfect detail, even in low light situations, whether inside a restaurant or at a beautiful sunset. See the magic of the night capture in amazing detail. Again, thanks to our very latest next generation XMORE RS image sensor. The Xperia Z5 also addresses the issue of shaky videos when you're filming on the move. So take this as the opportunity to say goodbye to shaky videos with the improved SteadyShot advanced image stabilization that delivers superbly smooth and stable video quality. And with Xperia Z5 featuring the next generation Sony camera, you can capture and share your, of course, wow moments right away, whether you post a blog or share your photos and videos on Instagram or on Facebook. So let's take a look at some of those photos. And of course, for all of the smartphone users charging your phone every day, you know that that remains a constraint, and we continue to address this with our claimed battery life, which is far superior to the offerings of other popular smartphones out there, providing up to 2 days usage from a single charge. This means you can listen to more music, talk, and stay connected longer with your friends and family. And of course, at Sony, we know that it's important that a smartphone looks as good as it performs. And needless to say, Sony is delivering on both fronts. These remarkable experiences are wrapped inside a sleek, minimal design. We've created a smooth, simplified form, expertly crafted using high-quality frosted glass on the back and a precision-etched metal frame with uncompromising attention to every single detail. In addition, our premium waterproof design ensures it fits perfectly into your daily life, safe, of course, from those accidental spills. But we didn't stop there. An additional design refinement is the integration of a fingerprint sensor on our iconic power button on the side to allow for intuitive and secure unlocking with just a single gesture. The Xperia Z5 is simply beautiful and also available in a range of fresh, elegant colors to reflect everyone's individual tastes. Also, in addition to the new Z5 flagship, we will also make these great features available in two popular size options to suit your lifestyles. So for those of you who enjoy the convenience of a smaller device, the Xperia Z5 Compact with a 4.6-inch screen fits as easily in your hand as it does in your pocket without compromising on any of the flagship features. And for those of you who are entertainment enthusiasts, we're offering the Xperia Z5 Premium, the world's first 4K smartphone, giving you the ultimate viewing experience on a mobile device. So now you can enjoy the 4K viewing experience in the palm of your hand on the stunning 5.5-inch screen. And as with our Bravia TV, even your non-4K photos and videos will look crisp and clear, thanks, of course, to Sony's 4K upscaling technology. Once again, please see all of this for yourself in the Xperia area of our exhibit here at IFA. And I know that you will agree that our new Xperia Z5 series synthesizes premium Sony design and innovation in a choice of form factors crafted to meet and fit your individual lifestyles. Let me move on to talk a little bit about sound. Now, as you probably know, music has been a passion of mine, and so I'm really excited about the advancements that we at Sony continue to make in providing high-quality listening devices and experiences. And at Sony, we made digital music recording distribution possible for the very first time when we introduced the Compact Disc. And it was the advent of the digital music age. And I believe, once again, we can lead the music revolution in the music industry with high-resolution audio. And we're committed to dramatically enhancing your music listening experience with rich sound quality, exceeding MP3s, and even exceeding those of the CD. Now, in order to create this revolution, we launched our first high-res audio product right here at IFA back in 2013. And since then, we have been leading the industry by expanding our high-res audio product line. And if you look at the market today, the high-quality audio experience is becoming more and more accessible as providers such as Deezer, Tidal, and Cubase are delivering better and better sound quality. More exciting news is that Cubase started the world's first high-res music streaming service for Android-based smartphones in June. And of course, professionals and artists in the music industry readily support the concept of high-resolution audio. Now in the past, artists and producers, they really couldn't deliver the original sound they wanted to deliver to the consumers, of course, due to technological barriers. And as music lovers, you couldn't always listen to music exactly as your favorite artist intended it to be heard in the studio. But now with high-res audio products and music services, artists can deliver their music with all the intended nuance, soulfulness, and intimate detail. And more artists have started to deliver their music in high-res sound quality. The way people access and listen to music is changing, and this will evolve across ages and generations. But the one thing that remains constant is, of course, everyone, mine and yours, the desire to enjoy music in high quality sound. And recent surveys show that sound quality is one of the most valued features for digital music subscribers. People of all ages who have experienced high-res audio have told me that they would never be able to go back to MP3s. And as I travel to many global cities around the world, it's always a pleasure for me to spot people wearing Sony headphones and know that they understand and support and appreciate our dedication to sound quality. And because we want music lovers to appreciate the rich sound experience in fun, but also in fashionable ways, we're pleased to introduce here at IFA a new headphone series and a new Walkman. So let's roll the video. So music enthusiasts, especially the younger generation, they're enjoying music as an essential part of their daily lives. And today's music listeners increasingly wear headphones as part of their individual fashion statement. And to that end, our new Hear headphone range and Walkman model will satisfy both your desire for superior sound quality, of course, but also the personal expression of stylish wearable technology. The Hear range includes both overhead and in-ear headphones. The overhead models are ergonomically designed to fit over the ear with their sleek and simple form factor, while Hear in-ear headphones are the world's first high-res in-ear headphones featuring Sony's built-in legendary digital noise canceling technology. So now you can enjoy great sound quality on the train or in an airplane, crowded airport, or on a bustling city street without worrying about surrounding noise. And you can do it in high res. And also for Xperia users, we also want to provide an improved listening experience there as well. And we now have headphones dedicated to our high res and digital noise-canceling capable Xperia Z5 models as well. So the convergence of mobile technology with our focus on a superior listening experience is a key differentiator for Xperia. And furthermore, to broaden where and how you listen to high-res audio content, we're introducing a car audio player to provide premium in-car entertainment as well as a compact audio system so you can enjoy immersive, high-res sound even if you don't have space to install a full-size audio system. So it's really an exciting time for music lovers as more and more of the music they desire become available in high-res, and the high-res audio listening experience becomes more and more and increasingly accessible. So Sony will continue to expand our high-res product lineup to match everyone's high-res listening style. Now, you've heard me say this many times, but our constant theme at Sony is, of course, innovation. And we're continuing to show innovation in TV, audio, digital imaging, and mobile, but it doesn't stop there. Innovation has been fundamental to our success in our PlayStation business and continues to inspire us to create new technologies and new consumer experiences. And PlayStation is committed to being the best place to play, whether it be for gaming, video, music, or even television. We're constantly evolving the PlayStation ecosystem through hardware, software, and network capabilities that create truly inspiring experiences. PlayStation innovation is simply unparalleled, and it provides a meaningful and a powerful means to connect gamers in ways never before thought possible. Now, of course, one fantastic example of this is Project Morpheus, our virtual reality system designed for the PlayStation 4. Morpheus, simply put, is a remarkable innovation that showcases the future of gaming and pushes the boundaries of play. Project Morpheus achieves a sense of presence that takes you beyond conventional gameplay into worlds of unprecedented depth and perception. So we're talking about powerful 360-degree experiences unlike anything that you've ever experienced. And not only does Project Morpheus deliver unique next-level VR experiences, it also provides a social dimension that allows players to connect and share their experience with others, whether that be playing alongside each other, or even via online multiplayer. So once again, please take the time and really enjoy the many immersive and innovative experiences in the PlayStation area right here at this booth this week. And hang on to your hats. It's unlike anything that you've experienced before. We're also paying close attention to the way people spend time at home. We see the potential of consumer electronics to meet the demands of new ways of living and experiencing entertainment in the home. And your home can be brought to life by Sony's LifeSpace UX products that transform your environment into an authentic living space. And to me, LifeSpace UX opens up countless possibilities of how we relate to our physical environment and to the entertainment content that we enjoy. So we're envisioning and we're also creating a world where you can experience entertainment without the limitations of frames, boxes, and even displays. And since 2014, we've been previewing our LifeSpace UX concepts, and here in Europe, the 4K Ultra Short Throw Projector has been available since June of this year. And in Japan, the LED bulb speaker has been available since May, and it has received glowing reviews from media and users who saw and use it both uniquely Sony and very innovative. And in order to expand the world of LifeSpace UX even further, today, I'm happy to announce that the new designs of our portable Ultra Short Throw Projector and the Symphonic Light Speaker, which allows your favorite music to be heard from, as you can see, a beautiful illuminated lamp, will be showcased here at IFA for the very first time. Both products will hit the market next spring. Now, with an array of products entering the marketplace, the possibilities of LifeSpace UX are truly coming to life. Our vision for LifeSpace UX is to energize and enliven the physical spaces where you live with products that blur the lines between technology, content, and your architectural environment. LifeSpace UX is not only the area of emerging innovation efforts that we're currently engaged. About a year and a half ago, we also launched what we call the Seed Acceleration Program in Japan, which facilitates the rapid creation of new businesses from within Sony. And this program aims to fast-track promising new business ideas proposed by our employees into fully-fledged businesses, especially in fields outside our existing business areas. And we're encouraging open innovation through greater networking and bringing together individuals from both inside, but also, just as importantly, from outside the company as well. And during the past fiscal year, we have held 3 business idea auditions with more than 1,000 employees participating and sharing their ideas with each other. And some of these ideas have already advanced towards fruition, and you can see them at our booth. Specifically, the Mesh Smart DIY Kit, the Fashion Entertainment Watch, the Curio Smart Lock, and a customizable e-paper-based remote with a very simple user interface. And the latest is a wristwatch called Wenawrist, with a smart feature embedded in the bracelet. As a matter of fact, I'm wearing it right now. Now, we revealed this just 2 days ago, so you'll be one of the very first to actually see the product here at our booth. So, by encouraging entrepreneurship and also pursuing unconventional ideas and ventures, we continue to create an ecosystem that is essential to the development and growth of new businesses. Sony has been a company that has always been an organization that thrives on innovation. And throughout our history, we've continuously been venturing into new business areas, from our origins in electronics, music, motion pictures, gaming, financial services, among many other businesses. And I'm thrilled to see the spirit of innovation that continues to be deeply embedded in the Sony DNA. And our deepest desire at Sony is to provide all of you with unique experiences that make your lives more fulfilling and more enjoyable. And it is with great confidence and also great excitement that we are embarking on a path of accelerated growth across the consumer electronics segments. So, rest assured, you will continue to see Sony make major strides in creating innovative technologies and meeting product solutions that will surprise, delight, and connect with you in deeper and even more profound ways. Quality and innovation are proven to be the hallmarks of Sony's success as a consumer electronics company. And we will continue to fulfill our one Sony mission to create countless moments of Kando. And I couldn't be more excited about the future, and it is our sincere hope you share in optimism and confidence that the best is yet to come. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for being here tonight, and have a great IFA. And I have one last video to share with you. Thank you very much. Take a look.